salmon with a bit of local Texas olive oil, some salt we made from matcha green tea, mushrooms, and kelp. Finish it with the homemade soy sauce, fresh lemon, some sea salt that we imported from Bali, and a little bit of the stem of the wasabi root that's been chopped and pickled.